Sorry about that, the little blip. Pardon. Enough for now. Thank you. Hello.
What?
Are you in a bath?
Yes.
Oh, I thought it. Thank you.
That sounded rather annoying.
God damn it.
that bitch.
Gotta
put some shit up. You just fart.
I was gonna say, what up, dude? But it came out. For that hour, she was gonna say, sup.
It all kind of smells like you farted.
Do you fart before you left?
Well, that was a little one.
How do I get out of this? Shit! Fuck! And how do I get out of this room? Fall down, you fuck. Find another small body key.
Can you use it for me?
Really pissed me off. Move, you prick! Jesus! Here's a question for you. When you go into the volcano and you meet Sheik, who teaches you the blah 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 of fire.
Yeah.
Why doesn't he have to wear a special red tunic?
No, he's special.
Yeah, why?
Because he's the dude who's actually dead.
Shit. Spoiler, Jesus.
Sorry.
The fire temple. Remind me why this is fun. I remember it being pissing annoying at some point.
you hear about the music in this?
What?
It's the story behind music in the centre.
Nope.
No?
Nope.
When they first released it, it was obviously out in Japan, but there weren't any complaints about anything, but it was noticed that the music used a chant that came from an Islamic prayer.
Really?
Yeah, so they removed it from future prints of the game, which included all the European releases.
Right.
So there's the original Japanese version still out there, you know, people who have bought it. It's got the same music, it's just got a chant over the top.
Mm.
You can find it on YouTube. It does sound, it sounds a lot creepier.
I quite want to hear it now.
I prefer this to yours.
Yeah? Is it really, 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 really creepy?
I guess. It's not as good for me.
Okay.
Two. Okay. Oh, cool. Have fun. Bring back some of the three.
No, you bastard!
Can we bring away from me first?
No.
I'm not sure you thought
about
that.
No. I am Biddly Woman.
Okay.
I prefer anchovies. Have you ever had anchovies?
I've had anchovies.
Yeah.
They're horrible.
I thought they weren't that.
They're way too strong. Maybe in a sauce or something, but.
Oh, damn! So close!
Not quite. Not quite.
It's mine, isn't it? It's down in the world. That's why I think they're mine. God's sake!
You took a bomb.
I don't have any bombs. Run out. Oh, what? Because the fucking camera angle keeps changing. Jesus. The anger stage of marathon.
Yeah.
Happened pretty early.
Yeah, I was going to say, yeah.
Did it?
Oh,
okay. Yeah, well, with Halo Reach, wasn't it? About the end of Halo Reach. I was really, really frustrated.
Yeah, I can understand.
It was really hard. It was one of the harder ones.
I need to buy a charger for my phone too.
But my charger stopped working last night.
Oh, that's it.
Yeah. So I'm on 8% battery. This guy just gave me a hint. I have no idea what he said. So I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, this room where you wander aimlessly, hoping you'll find something.
Rocks in the face?
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Christ. Oh, a door! I need a key for, fantastic. I need another key! The longer did.
Yeah,
A map. See, a map just isn't useful without a compass.
No. Well, no, it's so.
Okay.
I'm going to location just as we love the phone. Right now.
Yeah, I hear you. Oh, this isn't good. I'm fucking kidding. Tell me how they get. That was. I'm not entirely sure what to get from here. Not that one. Let's get that. Fuck! I don't know what it is. Who's getting a circle? Yeah.
What about
this? What about this? Yes, it's good. Is there a ladder somewhere?
I think
so. You should be contributing. Did you know if you're on fire, you can roll to put it out?
Really? I think they're down there.
No. Just in the game if you're on fire.
Oh, no, that's not useful if you're on fire.
No, but. Oh, is it?
Wait, not, the last time you were on fire, you just stood there.
I didn't realize I was on fire. Now, where's this supposed ladder? Wait, isn't it down there? No. You don't remember my Nobody Cares song? No fuck!
What was that? Hey, you got it? Oh no. Let me go in the edges.
Oh no, 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 no! Oh, ho, 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 ho!
You gotta see that, man.
Tell me, ah, fuck! You were saying? Oh, it's a door. I think it would have been there, though. Yeah, it is.
Just check.
That was the one before where I found the map.
Right.
Where the tree to go on cooking but I don't think we have a ladder here yet.
Hello. Keep that. Chris, okay. Go back to where you.
I thought I saw something. I'm not a fucking fan. Okay. And this is the entrance to the room. I've been all the way around the room now.
You've got a small key. Why aren't you going through the door with a small key?
Because I got hung up on the ladder. Oh, you're yelling around about.
Don't try and pin it on me.
Too late.
Pin.
Pin
me.
Pin your mum.
Listen, there might be more to it, but it's...
This is run like a fucking bitch.
Oh yeah, we're afraid.
That you have a problem with that. Even if you climb on one of those pillars, you can just let it go past it.
Yeah, of course. So.
Fuck's sake!
Why did you press that button?
I didn't realize Dick targeting would be such a fucking wank. Bad boy. I'm gonna try and link up on my pillow this time. Shit for you. Plus I can use the heart.
Do it every time?
Yeah. Okay, put this. That's a pain in the ass. Fix like you.
Nah, well done.
Oh yeah. You chasing who now?
Did that go away though?
Huh?
Does that go away?
Yeah. It was fucking dead though.
I was gonna say, yeah. Just get this out.
I just realised I need a bomb. Irony. Navi, shut the fuck up. Hey! Shut up!
Stop walking over the crack. Please stop walking over the crack.
Okay, so. Ooh, where are they? Kidding me? Give me a bomb.
Are we completely out of bombs?
Yeah. What? No! Bombs. Ah, shit.
Mm.
Oh, fuck.
This is getting warm.
Yeah, what are you doing? I don't have to leave and come back. We can find like a jar somewhere.
I'm sure we can find it.
I don't know. I don't know, baby. I need to get up there. I think he just jumped it. Then. Oh! I didn't think that would work.
No, it looked too high, didn't it?
Mm. Even if you reach the wall, you're like, too high in the front.
Yeah, yeah.
Get the back. I don't know, Dave. I don't know why I thought that. I don't know. I don't know, Dave. Now this room, getting annoying. Let's give it a whirl. Because in this one, you have fun. Bombs? Really? Okay. There they are.
That was very close.
It was, wasn't it? Nah. Don't go. Give me the bombs! I'm giving you help, I don't need help.
Are you sure about that?
maybe I took too soon. You know what I wouldn't mind right now?
A smacking rail?
Oop, hammer. You want it? Look at that! God damn! Big chance, I didn't get that comfort. Alright.
Makes the map more handy.
James, that was piggish.
It was. I don't know what the map was. What's the
map? What? Yeah. In the map. That's a great life. What? How did I get through? I don't know, how did I get through there if I don't make through any of these? That's a fake door. Well, they don't have any bombs to kill it with. I think we might actually do need to go around and come back this way. It's very frustrating.
Yeah, we need to supply that for a thing.
True, go back to that. So it's only 15 minutes, so we've got to switch again. That's very ridiculous. See, we say an hour each, and we think, yeah, that's plenty of time. It's really fucking nuts.
It becomes less and less time you've got on the
horn. Yeah.